understand why he would call on the sure-footedness of a mule to do what he does right here in this arena. You're up on the back of that truck, you're up on the back of that trailer. You want to make sure you've got your best steed under you, regardless of how long your ears are.
And in just a moment, in just a moment, you will see why. He needs something so sure-footed. Look at this, will ya? Get on up there. Take a peek now. Ladies and gentlemen, the one-armed man of the company from Chandler, Oklahoma, and the great John.
Ease town off the back of that trailer. Send the buffalo on their way, and I want you to watch the handle on this mule. As good as a cut horse, as good as a reining horse, but I don't think you'd want to take your $100,000 horse and try this right here. Up on the back he goes again. Doesn't matter what you do with him, spin to the left, spin to the right, moving forward, moving back. This mule and that man are absolutely amazing. On the back of a moving truck and trailer, where else in the world will you see what you're watching right here today? Be careful, Johnny. Be careful.